Here's the Genoa and Barbarella. As you can see, sails still in excellent condition, getting sun patches. The foredeck and the winch, turns, anchor winch, the furler up front, and the anchor valve.